For me too, but not too hot. And we need some flax seeds. Leinsamen. And the panko.